Assalamu alaikum, good morning. Are you hearing me, students? Please reply. Okay, very good of you. You are here on time. Very nice. Okay, I'm just waiting for a minute for other students to join me, and after that, I will start my lecture. I hope you have understood all the question answers which we have discussed in previous lecture. Now we will do some more question answers, short question answers in this lecture. Now I am going to start my today's lecture. This is again English literature lecture. I am Mr. Dakshin Imran. This is lecture number 39. The play is Tempest. We are doing the review of the play Tempest. Walaikum assalam, all of you again. Good morning, all of you again. And I am giving you the review of the play Tempest in the form of short question answers. These question answers are short in the way that the answers are of 3 or 4 lines, or some answers are of just 2 lines. So you should be able to do if you have read the lesson very carefully. Now I am going to start the short question answers. We have done question number 1 till 10 in the previous lecture. Now I am going to start from question number 11. Now please turn on your cameras before starting question number 11 so that I will see you, that whether you are doing the work, whether you are in the uniform or not. Show me yourself. Very good, Madad Pani. I have seen you. Fatma, very nice. I have seen you. And the other people, please, Ishal. Okay, very nice. You are here. Apsa, you have not shown me yourself. Alia, Ruhab. Ruhab, show me yourself. I don't want to see any other thing. Apsa, Faliha, please show me yourself. Hamza, Muhammad Moiz, please show me yourself. Hurry up in the camera. I'm waiting. Now the question I'm starting here. Very easy question. Who was Ariel? And what could he do? Who was Ariel? The first question, the first part of the question is who was Ariel? And the second part of the question is what could he do? It means what was he able to do? Okay, you have to write the answer. Moiz, your copy is shown here, but I can't see you. Please show me yourself. Ariel was a witch. Very nice, Hamza Mushtuka. He was able to do magic. Any other thing? You can tell me. You can tell me any other thing if he was able to do any other thing. Now tell me the complete answer. He can take any shape. Very good answer. Ariel was a spirit. He could change himself in any shape. He could fly through air. Very nice answer. He can become invisible as well. Yes, he was a spirit, Zimmel. Very nice answer. Very nice. Ariel was not a witch. Remember, Ariel was a spirit. But he was the chief of the spirits. If you remember, he was the chief of the spirits. He was the head of all spirits. Okay. He was able to, yes, Moise. He was the chief of the spirits on the island. He was able to fly through the air. Very nice, Fatma. He could do many things, change his shape, become invisible, fly through the air. Very nice. Okay. And he was very much happy when he teased Caliban. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. Okay. Now, I'm showing you question number 12. What did Prospero promise Ariel? If you remember, Prospero has done a promise with Ariel. Because Ariel wanted something from Prospero and Prospero promised him. What was the promise? Now tell me, what was the promise? Hurry up, tell me. If you remember that Prospero promised Ariel to do something for him. He could leave him forever. Very good. Very good. He could give him freedom. You can write in the way. He could give him freedom as well. He would give him freedom. Okay. Free him. Yes. He would make them free. Yes. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. I hope you are understanding everything very clearly. Now, I want to show you next question. Please copy down the questions and write the answers afterwards. First of all, listen to my explanation and different answers of the questions carefully. Fatma, your answer is right. He promised that he would free him if everything went well. Very nice. Because if you remember that Prospero had given some tasks to Ariel for his enemies, about his enemies. Okay. Now he wanted to Ariel to do them well first, and after that he would free him. Okay. Now I am going to show you question number 13. What did Ferdinand notice about the sound? If you remember, Ferdinand was sitting on the shore and then he was weeping about his father and some sounds were coming there and he was noticing something about the sounds. Now tell me, what did he notice? Prospero make a deal with Ariel that if he do his work, he would leave him independent. Very nice, Vilad. Your answer is right. Now I am on question number 13. Question number 13 is, what did Ferdinand notice about the sound? Yes, who will tell me the answer? If you remember, Ferdinand was sitting there on the shore of the beach and then he was listening some sounds. What was he noticed about the sounds? Yes, tell me. Okay. The sound was coming from cave. This is the one thing. Other thing. Yes, some of you are late. It was a strange sound. He was a strange sound or it was a strange sound? Something else about the sound, please tell me. I have told you that I will lock the meeting if you are not on time here. He don't know that it was coming from Arthur. Then he realized that the voice seemed to be passing by him over the water. Nice answer, Fatma Kareem. But you have to write the answers in very short form, okay? Because these are short question answers. So do not write the background. Just write the answer, okay? Like you can write in the way that Ferdinand noticed about the sound that start the answer from the question. Okay, so that it becomes shorter. Yes, Ishan, your answer is right. The last one, but you have not given me this answer. Please tell me the answer. What did Ferdinand notice about the sound? Now show me yourself in your cameras, please. Rumesh Abdul Ghaffar, Palak Sher, Abdullah, please show me yourself. Abdullah Alam. Zimal, show me yourself. Okay, nice, Zimal. Now I am showing you another question. Question number 14. What did Miranda think about Ferdinand? If you remember, Miranda had not seen any human being on the island except his father and Caliban. So when he saw Ferdinand, Ferdinand was very much good looking. So what did he think about him? Can you tell me? Please tell me the answer. He thought that he was a sprig. She thought that he was a sprig. Very nice. He thought, she thought that. Rumesh, you have not written the complete answer. Yes, he is a sprig. Yes. He, yes. Simal, yes. You have done the correction. You know. Very nice. Okay. Miranda thought that Ferdinand was a sprig. So how do you write the answer? You have to start the answer from the question that Miranda thought about Ferdinand that he was a sprig. Now when we removed it, we use the second form of verb. You should remember all these points when I am explaining the lecture. I am giving you the tips to write the answer. Medha Advani, your answer is right. Miranda thought he was a sprig. She thought that he was a sprig. Fatma, right answer. Now I am showing you another question. Very easy. What did Ferdinand think about Miranda? Because Ferdinand had not seen the most beautiful girl before. So what did he think about Miranda? Yes. Can you tell me? Because she was very good looking. She was very beautiful girl. So what did Ferdinand think about Miranda? Yes, who will tell me the answer? Please reply. Hurry up. Very easy answer. Who will tell me? Now tell me the answer, Arya. Hamza Mustafa, yes. Yes, he thought that she must be the goddess of the island. Very nice, goddess of the island. Yes, Fatma, your answer is right. Then other people, please reply me the answer, Arya. I'm waiting for your answers. Please write the answer about question number 15 and 14. Both questions. What did Ferdinand think about Miranda? And what did Miranda think about Ferdinand? Arya, please reply the answers. Are you doing the work in your copies with me? Please reply here in the chat box. Are you doing the work in the copies directly with me? Okay, very good, Hamza. Very good, Rumesa. Rimal, very nice. Okay, Ishal, very nice. So, I have told you many times, but I'm again repeating it, that before submission of the copies, your work should be complete. completed in your copies, English literature and English language both. And if you have any work left unchecked, so please fold the pages so that I will see them and easily check them. And you have to submit both copies tomorrow. Now, I hope you have understood till question number 15. Now, I am showing you question number 16. What did Prospero call Ferdinand? Call means what name has been given to Ferdinand by Prospero. Hamza, what you are writing? I just want to ask the questions. Ask the answers related to the questions, nothing else. Okay, Hamza, right answer. Hamza, right answer. He called him a thief, but please correct the spellings. He called Ferdinand a thief. Very nice. Okay. Very nice, Imal. Very nice, Fatma. He called Ferdinand a thief. Or you can write the answer in the way from the question that Prospero called Ferdinand a thief. Okay. I hope you are understanding all questions. These are very easy questions. If you have read the story carefully, then you can easily do the answers. Okay. And I have told you already that take the help of your book. Okay. So that you can do the answers or you can write the answers with me here during the class. Now I'm showing you another question. Question number 17. What did Antonio say to Sebastian? Antonio have given a suggestion to Sebastian. What was that? Because you know that Antonio was a very wicked person. So he had given a wicked idea to Sebastian. If you remember, Sebastian was the brother of Alonso. So Antonio had given him a suggestion. What did he say to Sebastian? Now tell me. You have to write the answer in the way Antonio said to Sebastian that. That you become the king. How? Hamza, how? Antonio gave him a suggestion that he could become the king if he do something. What was the idea? What was the wicked idea of Antonio here? To kill Prospero. Very nice. Prospero? No. I'm just joking. That was not Prospero. Because if Prospero was not the king at that time, Prospero was holding or was controlling the island. He was not the king. Yes, Hamza. Now you have written the correct answer. To kill Antonio. Okay. It is correct. No, Hamza. Again, you have written the wrong. Because Antonio had given the idea. So he had given the idea to kill himself. To kill him. To become the king. No. Vedha Advani. Yes, your answer is right. To kill Alonso. Because Alonso was the king of Naples. And Sebastian was his brother. So Antonio gave the idea to Sebastian that he would become the king if he would kill Alonso. Now Fatma has written the answer that he will become the king because according to him, Ferdinand was dead and asked him that if they would kill King Alonso and Gonzalo. What about Gonzalo? Actually, he wanted to kill Gonzalo as well because Gonzalo was a very kind man and he was very much honest with King Alonso. Okay. Now, I am showing you another question. What did Ariel do to disappear the feast? If you remember when the all people were going to do the feast or to have the feast, if you remember, because they were very much hungry and there was feast suddenly appeared in front of them and they wanted to have it. At that time, Ariel did something. And suddenly the feast disappeared. What happened at that time? What did Ariel do at that time to disappear the feast? No, Hamza, I was just checking you that whether you know the answer or you are just guessing. Okay, Hamza? The answer is Alonso, King Alonso. Not Antonio, not Prospero. Okay, I was just checking you that whether you are writing the answer correctly or not. Whether you are confident or not. No, it is not. I am not asking to what was the purpose of killing them. You don't have to write this to give him lesson. Bilad Ali, he changed his shape into bird. Yes, but it is incomplete answer. He did something else. Okay, he did something else. And after that, the feast disappeared suddenly. He appeared, yes. He clapped his wings over the table and the feast disappeared. He clapped his wings, Meta. You have to write the whole answer, okay? He clapped his wings and then what happened to disappear the feast? Very good, very good. All of you are right. He clapped his wings, okay? Because he took the shape of an ugly bird, big bird, and then he clapped the wings over the table and then the feast disappeared. Okay, Ishal, right answer. Abdul Rahman, right answer. He clapped the wings over the table, Ishal, and the feast disappeared. Okay, now there is another question I want to show you. What did Ariel do for Miranda and Ferdinand? When Prospero was agreed for the marriage of Miranda and Ferdinand, he ordered something special to Ariel to do for Ferdinand and Miranda. Now, what was that special thing? Now, tell me what was that special thing that Ariel did for Miranda and Ferdinand? When Prospero agreed for the marriage of Ferdinand and Miranda, he ordered Ariel to do something special for them. What did he do? He met his father? No. No, Hamza Mushtuba. Again, you are guessing the answers. I think you are not having your book with you. Hamza, can you show me your book or copy in the camera? Hurry up. I hope you are just guessing the answers. Hamza Mushtuba, turn on your camera, please. Hamza Mushtuba. I'm waiting for your camera. Hurry up. Open it. You are not showing me. No, miss, I'm going yourself. What does it mean? Hamza, I can't understand. Please tell me what you are doing. Because you're not opening your camera, you are just guessing the answers in the wrong way. Everyone is disturbed because of you. So please tell me the right thing, what you are doing. Miss, I have no book. Okay. Hamza, yes. I understand your problem that you are not having the book and just you are guessing the answer. Prospero ordered Ariel to do something special for the young pair. Meta Advani, answer is right, but what was that special thing? I'm doing yourself or I'm doing myself? Anga, you are doing yourself. So you are writing, miss, I am doing myself. Okay, write it. Here. Yes, what was something special for them? I'm asking that. Hurry up, tell me the answer. That is written in the book. Please take the help of your book. They sang a song. Who sang a song? Who sang the song? Who are they? Vedha Advani, you have writing the answer. So please write it completely. Juno, yes. Juno and some other goddesses were there. Find out the names, Ariya Vedha Advani. Find out the names. The special thing was that the little priests Iris and Ceres and Juno appeared. Very good. These were actually the goddesses. Okay. These were goddesses. And Hamza Mustafa, what is the problem with your, what can I say that is there, if you have got any problem, please before the next class, make it, maintain it. Okay. Yes, Vedha Advani, right, Iris and Ceres. Okay. Actually, when Prospero ordered something special to do for Miranda and Ferdinand to Ariel, then he made into goddesses. He took the appearance of Iris and Ceres and Juno and sang for them and danced for them. Okay. I hope you are understanding everything very clearly. If any one of you have not understand anything, please ask me again. Now I am showing you another question. First of all, tell me the answer of question number 19 again. Please again tell me the answer. Have you understood the answer? When Prospero ordered Ariel to do something special for Miranda and Ferdinand, he made the appearance of goddesses Iris, Ceres, and Juno and sang for them. Okay, very good answer. Now I'm showing you question number 20. What did Antonio and Alonso promise Prospero? At the end, if you remember that Prospero forgave them, Antonio and Alonso, and he was agreed to marry Ferdinand and Miranda. Then he forgave his old enemies and actually his brother. So they promised something to Prospero. What was the promise? Yes, what was the promise? Now tell me the answer, please. Write in the chat box, hurry up. I'm waiting for you. Yes, please tell me the answer. They promised him to give back his position as a ruler of Milan. Very good. Very good. Very good answer, Fatma Kareem. Very good answer. Vedha Advani, you have given me right answers. Now, other people, please tell me the answers. Now, I am telling you one more time that whatever question has been asked, you have to write the simple answer and to the point answer. Don't write the background, don't write extra things in the answer. Just write to the point so that your answer will become shorter. Otherwise, if you are writing the background or if you are writing extra things, these become long question answers. And I have asked the short answers. It means you have to write to the point answers. Okay? Now, I hope you have understood everything clearly. If you want to ask anything, then ask me here. I'm just waiting for your replies. Please, if you have understood everything, please write here, yes. Otherwise, if you have not understood anything, ask me here. I'm just waiting for your replies. Okay, Mois, we have understood everything, very nice. But please remember, Rumaisa Abdul Ghaffar, I'm showing you question number 19 again, so that you can find the answer yourself. Because I'm not telling the answers to anybody, I'm just explaining how to write the answers. Okay, I'm showing you question number 19 again. What did Ariel do for Miranda and Ferdinand? Now you have to find the answer from your book. And I'm explaining that actually when Prospero was agreed for the marriage of Miranda and Ferdinand, then he ordered Ariel to do something special for them. At that time, Ariel changed his appearance and changed the appearance of goddesses, Ceres, Iris, and Juno, and sang songs for Miranda and Ferdinand. Okay. And then I'm explaining you question number 20 again. Yes, Ishal, I'm explaining question number 20 again. I have explained question number 19. I hope you have listened it carefully. Now I am explaining you question number 20 again. What did Antonio and Alonso promise Prospero? What happened when Antonio and Alonso realized their wickedness, their evil deed? Then they promised Prospero that he would give back his kingdom and as a ruler as well, okay? So that he would become the ruler of Milan. Now, I hope you have understood everything very clearly. Now, during that time, I'm marking your attendance, complete your answers. If you want to ask any more thing, please ask me here. I'm waiting for your replies. If you have not understood anything, please ask me here. And I'm telling you, because only 5 minutes are left, so I want to repeat all instructions here, that this is the last class for this week. And you know that we have completed the review of both the lessons. That means Macbeth. We have done the review of Macbeth and we have done the review of The Tempest in the form of RTCs and in the form of short question answers. So you should complete all of them in your literature copies and submit literature copies and language copies both tomorrow. Okay, otherwise no copy will be checked. If you are not submitting tomorrow, that I will not accept any copy from in the next week. So you have to complete all work today and submit the copies tomorrow. Remember the things. And one more thing which I want to tell you again, that if anything, any work remained unchecked in your copies, fold those pages so that I will check that work also. Okay? And one more thing, you should be wearing the uniform during the online classes. And show yourself in the cameras. You should open your cameras. So please, if you have got any problem in your net connection, in your cameras, whatever, so please maintain it till Tuesday. Because on Tuesday, there will be classes. From Tuesday, there will be classes starting for the new week. So you have to complete the maintenance of all these things before that. And one more thing, that you should be there on time. Otherwise, when I lock the meeting, then I will not allow any one of you to join me again. And I will lock the meeting after 5 minutes from the beginning. So please be careful. You should be there on time. Okay, and please read the books very carefully, read the book very carefully of literature for your for the revision as well, for the learning as well, for the understanding of the story. And one more thing, from next week, there will be your quizzes and dictations. So I will upload the topic which you will have to prepare for the quiz and the dictation next week. And you will have to prepare that. And kindly attempt all the quizzes and the dictations, because these the marks will be added in your final terms calculation or final term result. And tomorrow will be your English language MT4. You all know that it was postponed because of certain reasons from Monday. So now it will be conducted tomorrow. So please be very careful and attempt the questions very carefully. Attempt the MCQs. You know that only one right answer is there. So you would be very careful in attempting that, because only one attempt would be given to you. You cannot be given second chance. So please attempt it very carefully. Tania Javed, I'm still here. Why you are saying Allah Hafiz? Because there is little time left. You should listen to my instructions carefully. Okay. Now there are some instructions like related to Google Classroom, online classes and Google Classroom, dictations and quizzes, as well as the online classes. I have uploaded those instructions on the Google Classroom. So please go through them before joining the new class on Tuesday. Okay. And one more thing, that you will have to attempt the quizzes, dictations and MT4 very carefully. Okay. I will upload the video of all the lectures, today's two lectures here after the class. So please, if you have not understood anything, please go through that video, see that video, and then try to understand everything. And I want you to complete all work in your copies very neatly by maintaining the index as well. Maintain the index as well, date wise index should be maintained. If there are two lectures, then you have to make the index two times. Like today's work, you have to make the index two times. Okay. And I hope you have understood everything very clearly. If you want to ask anything, then ask me. Was only 1 minute is left. I want to close this lecture. I want to end this lecture. If you want to ask anything, please ask me. Okay, Sanya, it's okay. I want to say you Allah Hafiz as well after some time. Okay, I hope you have understood everything. I want to stop here. Allah Hafiz.